Hello everyone, so this is a quick look at the Wi-Fi USB dongle by Oki company. In the box it included this registration warranty card, a CD in case you need to install the software, and this is the user manual. So quick look at the device. So basically you just insert into a USB port and it will install the drivers automatically. If you run into an issue, then you can use the CD to install the software. So let's plug it in. So my laptop already has a Wi-Fi, but what I'll do, I'll turn off my Wi-Fi, laptop Wi-Fi, and then use the dongle Wi-Fi instead. So you can see it's showing two Wi-Fi here, Wi-Fi 1 and 2. So this is my laptop Wi-Fi which is already connected. So let me turn it off and I'll turn on the Oki USB Wi-Fi dongle network. So you can see it works really well. I had already installed the drivers. So this time it just connected to my home network. So this is the range indicator. So it shows only 3 or 4 bars. So you can see 4 bar. And this was the speed on of my laptop Wi-Fi connection. And I got the same results when I was using the Oki Wi-Fi dongle here. So good device overall. If you have a system PC which doesn't have a Wi-Fi, like desktop, so you can simply use this device, insert into a USB port, and you are good to go, and you can use your Wi-Fi network. So great product. Thank you for watching.